What's up, guys? It's Jay. About to get into this reaction. I'm going to do a twofer here because it's two Webby songs I haven't listened to. And this one's a video. They're both with Bria Lee because the last two Web songs he released on Webby Wednesday. But this one's Arabian Nights. Next one's called Lullaby. Both with Bria Lee. This one's a video. The other one's audio. But let's check it out. ADHD. Check him out. That's his record label, Webby. Check him out. Arabian Nights.
Arabian Nights, fuck it, I say what I like. Yeah, everyone holding their tongue nowadays, so I guess that I'm breaking the ice.
Everyone's holding their tongue nowadays, so he's breaking the ice. He came hard.
Hot as Arabian Nights, fuck it, I say what I like. Yeah, everyone holding their tongue nowadays, so I guess that I'm breaking the ice. Got in the game as a tyke. Yeah, learn how to play this shit right. Now I'll be on it, I'm fully on top of it. I ain't afraid of no heights.
He ain't afraid of no heights now. He said he started in the game as a tyke. He learned how to play it right.
I was just Timmy Turner, had to put the work in, had to live and learn a lot of stuff. But fucking, I just took it further. Now reality is what my wishes turned up. Find a beat and I commit a murder. Turn an instrumental to a missing person. I could speed it up like I was like a Nina.
He said, find a beat and I commit a murder. Turn an instrumental to a missing person.
I put the work in, had to live and learn a lot of stuff. But fuck it, I just took it further. Now reality is what my wishes turned up. Find a beat and I commit a murder. Turn an instrumental to a missing person. I could speed it up like I was like a Nina. I could slow it down like I'm the Prince of Persia.
He's like a speedy little like a Tech and Nina. Tech 9. Yeah. He did a song with Tech 9. He's on tour.
Tracks bang like I shot a song with a big drums like Tommy Gunn. This legacy that I'm sculpting. Got my creativity pulsing. Got Edgar Barr on lock now. So bow down for the Sultan.
Bow down.
I've insulted.
I'm living. He said bow down for the Sultan of insulting.
This legacy that I'm sculpting. Got my creativity pulsing. Got Edgar Barr on lock now. So bow down for the Sultan. I've insulted.
I'm living my life. I'm paving my way.
Uh-oh. It's Aladdin? Uh-oh. That's why it's called Arabian Nights. Don't care what they say. Get that out my way.
Hot as Arabian Nights. Fuck it, I'm saying it twice.
He's a hot as Arabian Nights. F it, I'm saying it twice. It.
Look at the syllabus. Shit is a day in the life. Roll up a J in the light. Look at the way I ignite.
Nice.
The shit for a minute.
There's Snow White. Who's that? Disney girls in there?
Like the oil money in the Emirates.
Jazz.
My name is Rowan. I'm the royal.
They're smoking.
Now we like runner. We spreading it.
He said like the oil money in the Emirates. I didn't miss that, but wow.
Paper flowing like the oil.
Video's crazy.
My name is growing. I'm the royal one up in Connecticut. Now we like runner. We spreading it over the whole fucking globe and they checking it over and over. I tell you shit. I just go take one good look at the curve and I know I'm ahead of it. Higher than Everest. Where the Everest thin. That's where I've been. That pure blooded American.
He said he takes a look at the curve and he knows he's ahead of it, but then he's higher than ever.
And over the whole fucking globe and they checking it over and over. I tell you shit. I just go take one good look at the curve and I know I'm ahead of it. Higher than Everest. Where the Everest thin. That's where I've been. That pure blooded American. With a thick skin like a terrapin. That's
thick skin like a terrapin.
When a cave of wonders implodes. Been a long run. So when it's all done, at least I've got to the goal. Let's see how it unfolds.
I'm living my life.
See how it unfolds, man.
I'm paving my way. I'm rolling the dice. I'm colder than ice. And now I'm here to stay. I'm living my life. Don't care what they say. I'm raising my price.
Raising the price. I like Bria Lee too, man. She's dope. She's on a lot of Webby songs, man. He looks out for her. All right, that was Arabian Nights, but I'm going to get into the next one. All right, guys, I'm about to get into Lullaby. Just released within the last 24 hours. Bria Lee on it again. Life is but a dream.
I've been looking looking at a world that's been put to sleep. This shit animal farm and it's full of sheep while the pigs run.
I'm looking at a world that's been put to sleep. Animal farm and it's full of sheep. Hard.
I've been looking at a world that's been put to sleep. This shit animal farm and it's full of sheep while the pigs run everything within reach. But I am the wolf with the truth to preach.
Uh-oh.
I don't wanna be the one to have to wake you up and deliver you the facts that'll shake you up. I might throw my own life on the line for this, but it's a risk that I feel I gotta take. So fuck, I gotta do what I do.
He feels like he's throwing his life on the line by talking all this, speaking truth that not a lot of people want
to
hear.
To preach,
hard.
I don't wanna be the one to have to wake you up.
Preaching.
And deliver you the facts that'll shake you up. I might throw my own life on the line for this, but it's a risk that I feel I gotta take. So fuck, I gotta do what I do and speak to y'all best as I can as I watch them sleep and talk less about the things that are true while the news that they feed to you is accurate as a.
He said sleep and talk less. People were sleeping.
It is, but it's a risk that I feel I gotta take.
So
fuck, I gotta do what I do and speak to y'all best as I can as I watch them sleep and talk less about the things that are true while the news that they feed to you is accurate as a PCR. Test meaning not at all. They lie and deceive you. No voices to follow. They silence the leaders. The only ones left got a mild demeanor that stick to their orders and follow procedure. But
we got mild demeanor to stick to the order and follow procedure.
I'm my own boss. I don't lie to myself. I speak what I want and take pride in myself. Canceling me will require some help. Fuck, I'ma do. Fire myself.
Canceling me will require some help. What's he gonna do, fire himself?
Hell, guess it is what it is. When it gets too real, get back in your crib. And let the lullaby that they sing to you ease you off to sleep. And it goes like this.
Let this lullaby sing you to sleep, dude. Just do it. That was hard. Hard.
Hell, guess it is what it is. When it gets too real, get back in your crib. And
let
the lullaby
in your
that
crib.
They sing to you ease you off to sleep. And it goes like this.
Baby, don't you cry.
They try to wake you up, cover up your eyes. This is hard. It sounds so mellow, but you won't feel a thing. Don't try to fight it, cause life is but a dream.
The weight has been hard to carry, and the truth has been hard to find. They dumb it down cause being smart is scary, and give you the pills that'll calm your mind.
Knowing the truth is scary, and they give you pills.
For years that the government's evil, corrupted and nothing but puppets to those that are running the planet. So in a pandemic, you honestly think I'll be trusting these people? I get it. Y'all think I'm conspiracy crazy from all of the shit that you hear from me lately. God forbid I ask questions, right? It's too much for you, then just hush, little baby, go back.
It's too much for you to ask him ask questions? You gotta ask questions. You gotta know what's going on.
Sleep like they want you to. Believe all the things that are on the news. Believe all the lies and cover your eyes to any way of thinking that is not your view. It's easier that way, right? So don't fight. Just don't make a peep. Go and live your life. Be a sheep like the ones that you count at night and stay asleep. Everything will be alright, right?
Just count. Be a sheep like the ones you count at night. Just stay asleep. It'll be alright.
Your view. It's easier that way, right? So don't fight. Just don't make a peep. Go and live your life. Be a sheep like the ones that you count at night and stay asleep. Everything will be alright, right? But it
right.
is what it is. When it gets too real, get back in your crib. And let the lullaby that they sing to you ease you off to sleep. And it goes like this.
Slow, baby, don't you cry.
Keep it all inside.
And if they try to wake you up, cover your eyes. Just take this pain. Don't ask why. You won't feel a thing. So hush, my baby. Don't you try to fight it. For life is but a dream.
Fight it. That was dope. That was dope. Good message. It was like a lullaby, dude. She sang beautifully on that song. The message was great. But both those songs were dope. What do you guys think? Let me know. Webby's the man, but stays working. But shout out Bree Lee too. Thanks guys for watching. This is Jay. Much love. Peace out.